So, what is creation? Not the first cell, nor how we evolved, nor all that. We have said God created all this. On the contrary, we have made God our image. Out of what we are, we made that poor chap up there. We have given all the qualities which we lack. Mercy, charity, love, omnipotence, intelligence and all the rest of that business. What is creation? Can the brain, which is the center of all our nerves, all our activity, all our existence, however small it is, can that brain understand the immensity of creation? Or there's something beyond the brain. Now careful, please, don't accept anything the speaker is saying. That's the first thing one has to learn. Never accept anything so-called spiritual. That's sheer nonsense. There is no spiritual authority. The authority of a doctor's sight, that's a different matter. The policeman has authority, especially in Switzerland. Tremendous. We were caught in it once. Is the brain capable of really seeing that which is not measurable? We can talk about it, we can invent it, we can say there is immeasurable. All that means a lot of words. But we are asking a different question altogether. Can the brain, which is made up of time, memory, thought, experience, all the rest of it, can that brain ever understand that which is limitless? You understand? It's really... Or there is something else which is the mind, not the brain. Don't invent. Then we're lost. We're asking each other, is there something which we call the mind for the moment, we may change the word, is there a mind which is not the brain? Is there such thing which alone can see that which is immense? And then that mind can communicate to the brain, but the brain cannot communicate to it. So, okay. We're asking each other, the brain as we know has been made very small, though it has got immense capacity.